In Victoria, one in seven young people are struggling to find work. Yet instead of investing in training and apprenticeships, Dennis Napthine has pulled $1.2 billion out of our TAFEs, cutting courses and closing campuses across the state. Mr. Napthine made a choice. Now you have a choice. Authorised Troy Gray for the ETU Melbourne.